वेज नॉन वेज, वेज नॉन वेज, अरे यार इज दिस वेज इज दिस नॉन वेज इज एग वेज इज एग नॉन वेज, भाई तेरे अंडे वेज है क्या यार, तेरे अंडे नॉन वेज है क्या, आर यू वेजिटेरियन आर यू नॉन वेजिटेरियन, लेट्स जस्ट फाइंड आउट आर एग्स वेजिटेरियन आर एग्स नॉन वेजिटेरियन।
Oh my god, I have birds and birds and birds all around me. Egg is something I love the most. Some are fertilized and some don't have life. To research on this, we visited an organic egg poultry farm. Meet this entrepreneur, Manuel, who owns an organic veg farm at Palghar, Mumbai. Eggs at his farm are purely vegetarian. Welcome to Marita Poultry and Agro Farm, shelter for 70,000 plus layer birds. These birds have different genetics. These birds don't mate to lay eggs. They are usually imported from the Western countries.
Why are your eggs vegetarian?
So actually, the eggs, the science behind is like that. The birds don't mate. So there is nothing like, there's no life inside the egg. The genetics are changed the way in the bird is that you have like around 360 small eggs inside the bird. You give that much amount of protein to the bird, so the bird grows. So then, the amount of protein you give is going to give you one egg every single day.
So the amount of protein that you give the egg is going to give
one egg.
So you give the amount of proteins and the egg which comes out has no life.
No life.
So
no
it
life.
Is pure vegetarian.
It's pure vegetarian. You're not harming anyone. You're not killing anyone. You're not doing anything. You're just giving food to a bird which gives an egg which you can eat. Which is like there's no harm. There is no chemicals, no antibiotics. It's totally organic.
To talk about the feed, these birds have a different mixture of different feed which includes corn, that is maize, de-oiled soya, de-oiled rice bran, seashells. All of these ingredients are finely grounded with enzymes and vitamins. You know what? I just cannot resist to have a hot omelet right now.
Two, three, action.
Bye.